Martin going overboard part 1. Martin is left alone on a cruise ship.